All right, so this computer was having this weird issue where if you push the caps lock and it gets stuck, but if you press the shift key, it turns off. So the way to fix this issue, it's actually really weird, but you go in the start menu, just press the flag key here. All right, open up the start menu and then type in advanced keyboard. Okay, so advanced keyboard settings. So you go to the advanced keyboard settings, you'll get this menu. In there, you want to go to this input language hotkeys. And then in there, not the language bar, but the advanced key settings, you'll see here that it says turn off caps lock by pressing the shift key. So you don't want that. You want it to turn off by pressing the caps lock key. So just change that setting. Say okay. And after you do that, it works like normal now. So I don't know how they got that setting turned on by itself, but yeah, so that's how you would fix that. If that doesn't work, try with a USB keyboard and see if your caps lock will turn on or off. Maybe your keyboard is damaged and you need to replace that. But other than that, sorry. Yeah, other than that, that should fix the problem for you. If it didn't, just leave a comment in the comment section below and I'll see what I can do to help. All right, thank you for watching. Bye.